Once again, you have to ask, can a one-handed backhand beat a two-handed backhand? That'll be one of the things to keep an eye on in this match. I really think it'll be tough for both of them to get back on track after that one.
Love 15.
Out.
Love 30.
Out.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
Love 15, 30.
This is no time to hesitate.
Love 15, 40.
Out.
This point is critical.
30, 40.
Out!
He seemed to crack under the pressure, and it cost him a break. Nope, that's out.
Love, 15.
He just gets the line.
15, all.
What a shot.
Vote. Out.
He has to be aggressive.
Fifteen, 40.
Out.
He needed that break.
Out.
It's not right. He needs to keep it up.
Fifteen. Love.
Oh, might have been a good idea to let that one go.
Fifteen, all. Out.
Betty,
15. Out.
You need more control on your strokes.
40. 15.
Deuce.
Now's definitely not the time for a double fall.
Advantage.
He gives up the break. He's got to be furious with himself.
Love, 15.
He got it in the right zone.
15 all.
That's the mark of a true champion.
30, 15.
It leaves you breathless. They're gonna need an oxygen mask after that.
Body 15.
His coach will get him back on track.